What's up, guys? It's Brady Stockwell here from Experience Fitness. Just here to spread some insight and knowledge about some questions that you guys have about your fitness goals. Well, changing up your macronutrients can be effective in certain situations. For example, if somebody is type 2 diabetic and extremely insulin resistant, they might see more benefits from a low-carb diet. You also see this in physique athletes who are trying to attain a certain look or appearance on stage, so they play with their macronutrients that way. Also, if somebody is already in a diet where their carb intake is extremely high, bringing that down might also be beneficial. Ultimately though, if you're trying to lose weight, you need to be in a diet that puts you in a caloric deficit. And I would start out with a diet where your macronutrients are balanced, see how your body reacts that way, and then focus on adjusting your macronutrients from there. All right, guys, if you like this content, you want to see more, be sure to hit that like button and click down below to subscribe to us so you get all of our new content. Also, if you have any questions for us that you want us to answer, let us know in the comment section down below.